Bruce, are you okay? The tower just exploded.
I noticed.
Thank God you're all right.
Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I've not caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried that you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know, you really can't ignore me. Can you? So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, the leading lady may be found dead in her dressing room.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Hello, Batman. You can hear me, right? It's just, you don't seem to be coming to the movie theater, and I'd hate for you to read the spoilers on the internet again. I'll see you soon. Bye! This is just rude, Batman. I've laid on all this entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up! Your leading lady's waiting, Batman. Hmm.
bats. If you only knew what I have planned, you'd just die.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Your leading lady's waiting, Batman. Premier ticket right here in my pocket. It's right here, next to the gaffer tape and the pliers. This is the big opening night, Batman!
Batman! He's...
I'll see you soon! Bye! Your leading lady's waiting, Batman.
Hurry up and take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Oh, Mr. J! You look perfect!
Ring, ring! So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait!
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait! Gotcha!
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman!
Talia!
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my jaw. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, I'm doing a damn fine job of it. I give you Clayface.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carmen. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats! The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
Encore! Ugh!
You're supposed to be killing Batman, remember? Are you supposed to be playing with knives? What the hell are you doing, Bat? Don't just stand around! What are you doing? You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Was the performance of a lifetime!
Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality! No! 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 Girlfriend, poison Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag. No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Coordinate.
What the?
What the hell happened in there? Batman! What happened?
Time to get my things and quit this damn town for good.
If I find out all this is a crazy TV show, I'm gonna find the person that stuck me in this freezer and kill him.
Home, sweet home.
Is she dead?
Hang on. She's waking up.
Damn, what are we gonna do?
Kill her again.
Your mother won't recognize you when we're finished with you.
And the judgment is death.
Home sweet home.
Is she dead?
Hang on. She's waking up.
Damn it. What are we gonna do?
Kill her again.
You going to meow for me?
My things. Tell me, or I'll slice you apart, piece by piece.
Two-Face has got him. He's at the museum, okay?
Thanks. So, you decided to come crawling back, then, Harv. Pity. Oh well, time for the... This kid will teach you some manners, once and for all.
Time to die, kitty cat.
Like these back at the asylum. Riddler left them for Batman.
Catwoman's here! See, I told you! Catwoman's here! Hurt her!
It's Catwoman! Joker's not dead.
What's Catwoman doing here?
There's some kind of fight going on over there.
See all that gear he had with him? Must have been from the cat.
He sent Paulie B over to blow that bitch's secret hideout sky high.
What the hell is she doing here? We're gonna have fun with you, Catwoman.
Good to see the boss back, right?
Yeah, did you see all that gear he had with him? Must have been from the cat.
He sent Paulie B over to blow that bitch's secret hideout sky high. Hopefully there's little bits of burning kitty.
What's she doing here? We gonna have...
You going to meow for me? I don't think I've ever seen the boss so happy. It's Catwoman!
heads or tails.
You look pretty pleased with yourself, didn't you?
Yeah. Don't think I've ever seen the boss.
Who let Catwoman in here?
We're gonna make this hurt!
How deep do you think it is?
Deep enough to hold one big-ass shark.
Still can't believe...
What the hell is she doing here? She won't dare come back here. She'll dare. She'll come. Straight back here for her little things, and when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is, Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham! We are the future of Gotham! No one will dare stand up to us, because if they do, we'll cut them in two. She's coming. I know her too well. Huh? And the judgment is death. She won't dare come back here. She'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things. And when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is, Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham! We are the future of Gotham! No one will dare stand up to us. Because if they do, we'll cut them in two. Huh? What are you waiting for? Help me!
She went this way!
There! That's a new one!
Keep looking! I know what you're doing, and it ain't gonna work! What about now?
Huh? Kill her!
Over here! I found Catwoman! She's running!
She's dead!
Time to die, kitty cat. She won't dare come back here. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things, and when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We... Huh?
She's Killer. Dead.
Sorry, Kitty. She won't dare come back here. Oh, she'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things, and when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory! Word is Joker's dead! We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place!
What was that?
What are you waiting for?
This way! She went this way!
She's dead.
Heads or tails? She won't dare come back here. Oh, she'll dare. She'll come straight back here with her pretty little things, and when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our...
Huh?
Killer!
She's dead.